I would say no, because it will have a negative impact to everyone. Internet should be free of regulation. It should be on a self-regulated basis, actually.